Hi everybody, this is Paul Nelson with Egger Turo Pumps based in Macon, Georgia. Today I'd like to show you the drain plug in our bearing frame, the fill plug, which is a plug. And what you do is you tilt this oiler back and you fill this with oil until it overflows at this point. Now you know it's full. And then we're gonna top this off, putting a little bit of oil in here, maybe 3/4 to 1 inch or half full. And then when you flip this back, it's done, and there should be no leaks. Thank you.